Namaste, how are you guys? So a lot of you were requesting me to do a 50 facts about me video. Now 50 facts is a lot. I had a hard time thinking about 25 as well. So I'll be telling you guys 25 facts about me. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And yeah, also if you're new to my channel and if you like what you see so far, then please make sure you hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon, that way you'll get notified whenever I upload a new video. And now without further ado, let's get started with this video. I am a lefty. I write, eat, do everything with my left hand. I cannot even hold a spoon properly with my right hand. I was born and brought up in Mumbai. I am the only child. I am very pampered and I love this life. I was kind of good at maths when I was in 10th grade, although I suck at it now, but I scored like 142 out of 150, and that was the best score that I ever had in my life, like entire life. My favorite ice cream flavor is cookies and cream. I laugh a lot, even on small things. I'll just keep on laughing and I won't stop, and that's just me. I love laughing. My favorite dog breed is Shih Tzu, and I was always afraid of dogs when I was a child, but when I saw Shih Tzu the first time, I was in college and I just had to hold it. All the fear went out. I don't know, it's just a tiny dog, so maybe that's why. I love stuffed animals. I had a lot of stuffed animals when I was a child, but everything is gone now. So right now I have like Brownie, Pingu, Boo. There's one more like Boo, he's called Bear. So my heart shaped pillow, I call it Hatsi. I haven't traveled outside the country yet. I don't actually have my own room. I live in a 2 BHK apartment. I stay in one room throughout the day, which my mom dad sleeps in later at night, and then at night I sleep with my grandmom. So yeah, my room keeps on changing according to the time. I am really bad at multitasking, so if I'm focusing on one thing, I'll just think about that one particular thing. I cannot think about anything else. If I try multitasking, I'll just fail at both of them. So I rather just focus on one thing at a time and just ace it, nail it, and then move on to other. Jalapeno is my favorite pizza topping. I love playing games, although I don't really get time much, but when I was a child, I used to play Crazy Taxi, Midtown Madness, Road Rash, and all those crazy games all the freaking time. I never thought I'll say this, but right now I am addicted to PUBG. As a child, I used to hate horror movies, and my first horror movie that I saw was Krishna Cottage. After that, I started watching horror movies and now I love it. Although, when I watch horror movies, I'll sit like this with my ears closed. I was in the dance team of my junior college and I attended a lot of college festivals, even one Malhar and one in KC. So yeah, I was a dancer back then. When I'm sad or upset, I like to be alone, and then I'll maybe read a book, watch some YouTube videos, or just, you know, listen to music, play PUBG now. Now, this might be no surprise at all for some of you, but pink is my favorite color. I am not at all competitive. I have never been competitive, and I don't even think I will be competitive. The only thing that I go after is my happiness. I was affected by floods in July 2006, I guess, and that's why I hardly have any of my childhood pictures. Like, everything got washed out, all my toys and everything about my childhood was washed out. So I don't have a lot of memories. Everything is in here. I have two phones. One is very private and one is for work purpose and everything else. I don't work out. I just cycle for a few days, and when I feel like it, I'll just dance, and that's my workout. I am a beach person. I don't really like mountains. That's also because I get cold very easily. From say November to Feb, I sleep without fan in my house. I believe in less quantity and more quality. I have very few friends, but all of them are very positive and very supportive. I hate fake people, I hate two-faced people, I hate liars, so I cannot stand them, and I'll just maintain my distance from them. So that's why you'll just see me around limited people. I did 25 facts because I just turned 25, and yeah, this is my first video after I turned 25, so I hope you guys liked it. And if you guys would like to see more such fun tag videos or maybe soul talk, yes, I haven't done that in a while, then don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in my next video now. Bye.